Miss for Hamilton and go back to the commentators.
And Fernando Alonso, who might just have brought his bag of magic dust to the track again, picks up another few points whilst his nearest championship challenger walks away.
The car was obviously stuck in gear. The marshals have a fast.